President Trump declares a national emergency over the coronavirus crisis.
The move comes just days after the World Health Organization formally declared the coronavirus a pandemic.
Furtherance of the order, I'm urging every state to set up emergency operation centers effective immediately. You're going to be hearing from some of the largest companies and greatest retailers and medical companies in the world. They're standing right behind me and inside of me. I'm also asking every hospital in this country to activate its emergency preparedness plan so that they can meet the needs of Americans everywhere. The hospitals are very engaged. New York and various other places are also very engaged.
The declaration will free up $50 billion in FEMA funds to combat the coronavirus.